Not so long ago, the water cycle in our part of the world used to look after itself. Rain would soak into the land and usually find its own way to our rivers and out to the sea. Then we started to change how we live.